respected fathers, teachers, and all my dear friends. I am here for presenting speech about climate change. The climate change is a serious phenomenon the world facing today. The usual meaning of word climate has lost its meaning because the environment are very unpredictable. The leading causes of climate change: overusing fuels, cutting trees, and exploitation of natural resources. The climate change brings bad effect on our environment. In research, the rising temperature, melting the glaciers, heavy or no rainfall, and forest fire. It is also adversely affecting the agriculture. If we not control the climate change, it depleted and destroyed the earth. We all have to work towards, and we all have to work towards reducing rapid the climate change and destruction. We have to follow some few steps like plant more trees, use more sustainable, reduce using plastics and other harmful, save water. The climate change is not result of one man's mistake. All humans and their activities are responsible for their. We all have to work together and resolve the issue of climate change. Thank you, sister.